Hey guys, Carlisle here with Leaf Report, and we have a box from Plant People. So, first off, just the box itself is very sturdy and opens nicely. It preserves nicely, and inside, all of this is reusable and recyclable, our reused recyclable packaging material. So, getting into the swag that they gave, this is a little pamphlet that includes general information about weed and also information about the product, such that it is USDA organic, GMO-free, gluten-free, cruelty-free, sulfate-free, and third-party lab-tested. So, all of these, great things. But getting into the products, first off, let's just get into the Be Calm Moderate Stress Plus Anxiety capsules. You got your, you know, more of the same labeling. You got your supplemental facts, which is pretty similar to the nutritional facts on typical food products. Distributed by New York and Plants Power People. You know, just clean little label there. Open in the box, you just pop this out. So, and then you pop these, and it comes out through there. So, this is the container. It has more of the same labeling as this 30 capsules of hemp abstract plus adaptogens. Here's a little bit more information on that, and got your directions and got your supplemental facts. So that's what that is. Opening it up, pills look like this. It's got a freshness seal, but pills just sort of look like that. It's a little dark, so let's just empty that here. So again, here's the bottle, and then here are the capsules. Now, they don't give off much of an odor. They're easy to get down, and they are just, you know, pretty much a typical cap. Yep. And, yeah. So it's got a lot of herbal supplements with it too, not just cannabis, and that is, that's its own little deal. But, and there's the pills, and there's the capsules. Here is their packaging. And next, let's get into the Minds Plus Body Drops. So these are also going to be organic. And you just have, here you go. You know, it's got the Plant Powers People, supplemental facts on the back, and then more about the product. The QR codes are on the bottom for the tinctures, and these are, you know, just same deal with the packaging. You just open, get this, and then here is what tinctures look like. So this is the Mind Plus Bodies drop, and the top is just screw off. But so before use, the directions say shake well, shake it up, you know, just fill it up, just pull it out. There you go, you got your measured out tincture. You know, so this says it's got 630 milligrams of CBD. So, you know, and it's supposed to just be held under the tongue for 30 seconds. Pretty odorless, pretty tasteless, so pretty easy to do. Next, we're gonna look at the Drops Plus Sleep, and you know, similar deal. You got supplemental facts, got information, got your QR code, and then you just pop it open, pop that, and got this coming out. So, with this, similar deal, you know, just the facts on that, got your directions, got your information, got a little bit of labeling there, and then you just, you know, shake it, and then, yeah, same deal going on inside with your, yep. So that's what's going on with this one, and so, you know, both of those are pretty inoffensive in taste, pretty inoffensive in smell, easy to use, but organic, nice. So here is the body lotion. Here's the box. It's got a similar deal going on. More facts. Got a huge ingredients list, which is gonna be hard to get in focus, but yeah. And then that's the final product that I was sent by these people, by Plant People. And this is the Nourish Body Wash. And it, you just get right onto the skin. Just put it on that, like that. Then you just rub it in, and it goes in pretty good. It's a little bit of a thicker one, but very nice, and smells great. So that's nice. It's a nice little aroma to it. And those are the products which I got from Plant People. So this is what we're reviewing today. And thank you for checking in.